Good morning. In this video, I am going to discuss about avalanche photodiode. And previously, we have discussed about PIN photodiode. Now, in this session, I am going to discuss about avalanche photodiode. See, in the case of avalanche photodiode, it internally multiplies the primary signal photocurrent before it enters into the circuitry of the following amplifier. It has internal gain and its responsivity is better than the PIN photodiode. Photocurrent got multiplied to increase the receiver sensitivity. So we can say that the sensitivity of avalanche photodiode is higher than the PIN diode. Then we'll just learn about a basic concept of impact ionization. What is meant by that impact ionization means the photo generated carriers would traverse a region where a very high electric field is present. So it moves to the high electric field region. A photo generated electron and hole can gain enough energy in this high electric field and excited a new electron hole pair. This process is known as impact ionization. So it moves to the high electric field and it excited to a new electron and hole pair. This is impact ionization. Avalanche effect. Then we must know what is it avalanche effect. Due to this ionization effect, a new carrier got generated. The newly created carriers also accelerated by this high electric field and gain enough energy to cause further impact ionization. So further again and again it will do the same process. So this phenomena is known as avalanche effect. The next concept is reach through avalanche photodiode. We are going to learn about the structure of this avalanche photodiode. This image, this diagram shows the common structure of this avalanche photodiode. Using this, we can able to achieve a carrier multiplication. This reach through avalanche photodiode is composed of a high resistivity p-type material which deposited as an epitaxial layer on this p plus substrate. Here a p-type diffusion, or we can call this as ion implant, is then made in a high resistivity material. And this can be followed by means of a n plus layer. See, in the structure itself you can able to understand what I am telling. First p, then it is followed by means of n plus. So we can refer this configuration as p plus pi p n plus reach through structure. Based upon this layer, based upon the arrangement of layer, we can also call this structure as p plus pi p n plus reach through structure. Then next is that we just going to learn about its operation. In this, a low reverse bias voltages applied the most of the potential drop across the p n plus junction. Here the depletion layer got increased, which increases the reverse bias voltage. At a particular voltage lesser than it needed to cause the avalanche breakdown, the depletion layer just reaches through to the nearly intrinsic pi region. Normally, this avalanche photodiode is operated in a fully depleted mode. The absorbed photon gives up energy and electron hole pairs are created and it got separated by means of this high electric field. Here the photo generated electrons drift through the pi region in the p n plus junction where the high electric field is exist. So there only the carrier multiplication will take place in that high field region. Then ionization rate. What is this ionization rate? Is the arranged number of electron hole pairs created by a carrier per unit distance traveled is called as ionization rate. This can be represented as k equal to beta by alpha, where beta is the hole ionization rate and alpha is the electron constant. The next one is avalanche multiplication. The avalanche multiplication can be defined as the in higher electric field or an avalanche region or a multiplication region, the carrier multiplication take place by impact ionization or avalanche effect. So this can be represented by means of capital M. Capital M equal to Im by Ip, where Ip is the primary or initial unmultiplied photocurrent, that is before carrier multiplication occurs, where Im is the average value of the total multiplied output current. That is, we can say that carrier multiplication occurs. So these are the basic operations of avalanche photodiode. Thank you.